Paris, la ville lumière. Il est difficile de trouver un lieu plus romantique pour servir de décor à une histoire d'amour. Mais pourrait-on croire que Paris est aussi une excellente toile de fond pour l'un des meilleurs polars jamais portés à l'écran? I have to admit a little bias regarding today's movie and all the exciting locations we'll be visiting. I'm a big lover of French culture. My mother was born in Paris, and I grew up learning so many wonderful things about the country and its chic, sophisticated people. My parents didn't meet while trying to solve a murder. Their first date came after my dad wrapped on Roman holiday, and my mom interviewed him as a journalist for a French newspaper. Rather than acting out their love story, they lived it. We're going to visit fascinating and even sinister locations from our showcase movie, a film loaded with intrigue, suspense, and deception. Yet among it all, our stars still manage to find love, as does Paris. Our movie truly has it all. Let's get started as we grab our passports and take off for Europe. Today, we'll be sifting through murder, theft, and a big whodunit as we visit Paris, France, and the filming locations of